Wait. Okay, now.
This ain't Everett.
It's all there.
It's
got a strong trigger.
She's like,
I'm done.
That's a gun
right there.
Yeah, I can see you're hitting all this.
Here, shooting.
Okay.
I mean,
it's ridiculous.
Oh, you saw me.
She's
hitting
high.
What
happened? This place,
she's hitting high.
Where you put that against your shoulder. And
like that?
Yeah, and look through that optic and wherever that little green dot is, that's where you're gonna hit.
Just saying.
It's not one in the chamber, so you have to. It's not one in the chamber.
All right, so this is
okay,
we'll put it on fire now. And wherever that dot is, it's going to hit.
I was like, oh, that was, it almost went down my shirt. I was like, oh, it wouldn't have been the first time, but still.
I think I'm going to have to give
you. 22. Yeah. Well, you can always work. Nine. But if you get like a bull, it has that weight. So it's bigger the frame,
the
less it is. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Bullseye. Yeah. And this close is going to a little high to the right.
And then aim for your target, right? Because, you know, they make that crap where you can't see it, you know,
right?
I'm just saying. See where you hit the 9? Right above it? There you go. Yeah, right there above the 9, to the right. Aim for the same spot. There you go, you hit right bullseye.
Why are you hitting my target?
Take your time, sister.
Sorry, you ain't any excited.
I know you get excited. I know, guns excite me too. There you go. There you go, you hit up close to the edge. There you go. You're out.
Probably pull up a little bit anyways by natural reaction. So you're going to be hitting that bullseye.
I know, I do the same thing. I'm like,
yeah.
Yeah,
you're hitting bullseyes.
Yeah. I should be using that, you know.
A bad bullet.
For my ear.
The kick makes me nervous.
Yeah, I mean, that's something you have to. I usually am like, oh crap, if it's going to be done, I'm like, oh, how's it going to be? You know, so.
Nice.
She's off.